bien. Bien. All right, good morning, everybody. Look who I drove in with me today. So look, this is the butt and gut class. I know you love that saying. Again, thank you, Tracy, because it's pretty freaking amazing. So look, what we're going to do today is the whole concept of the class is 50-10. So we go 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest for the entire 30 minutes. The rest comes in that 10 seconds, so use it, because it's going to get a little intense at times. If it does, just dial it down a little bit, and we'll have that modification for you, all right? So look, we start off on our mat. Let's go. Booty first. Come on down to your mat. Now look, if you're at home and you have gone to the academy before it shut down and everybody bought it out across the United States, and you have a band, so you can place it 1 inch above your knee. If not, you don't need it, okay? So, if you have the band, 1 inch above the knee. Feet are gonna be bent towards you. Belly is in, you're gonna come on down, and we're gonna do a normal glute bridge. So up and down, lift and lower. Up and down, so easy, easy. Slowing down your tempo, two, two, up, up, down, down. Now listen, I want you to drive into your heels, scoop out your belly, your hands, they can do whatever you want. Okay, palms down, palms up, just relax your neck when you're halfway there. Belly on. Core is tight. When you lift, I want you to squeeze those glutes. Squeeze. When you release, release tension. One more. Come down and hold. Rest 2 seconds. Rest. Good. Hold it here. In 5 seconds, we come back up. Four. Two. Lift up into your bridge. Your knees are going to pulse out. Now palms are up. Let's go. Open. Open. It's a 1 inch range. The knee starts in front of the hip, comes outside the hip 1 inch. Returns right back to the start. Chin is relaxed, vision to the ceiling. Squeeze your booty. Lift your hips up. Keep going. Good, you should be feeling a little something. 20 seconds. Come on, squeeze your butt. Don't let go of the tension. Hang in there, guys. Five, four, three, two, up and hold. Keep the knees out. Roll yourself down. 10 second recovery. Relax the glutes. Bring your heels in 1 inch closer. Bring your belly in. Let's go. Take it up. Pause. Pause. 1 inch bridge lift. Now I want you to take your toes off the floor. Drive into your heels. Lift. Lift. How you doing, Beck? Uh-huh. Keep going. Now you should start to feel a little bit good, right? Keep going. Come on. Push. Come on, glute release and retract. Come on, girls, you got 20 seconds, 20. Woo! Anybody's buns burning yet? Keep going. Toes are up, heels are down. Here's your little surprise. Up and hold, toes down, out. Out, take your knees out. Yes, yes, ma'am. Take it out. Woo! If you don't have a band, totally fine. You're still doing this rotation with the knees. Lift your hips. Double time. 20, 20, 19, 18, 17. Woo! Oh my goodness. Keep going. Give me 8 seconds. 8, 4, 2, and open your knees. Bring them right in front of the hips. Roll down one vertebra at a time. And relax. Bring your knees in. Little 10 second rest. You're going to need to find a wall in your house. Find a wall. We're going to stand against the wall. I know, right? Shake it out. It's yours. You can touch it. Shake it out. Take your mat, fold it over if it's in the way. We're going into a wall sit. Come on down. Booty is going to be in line with your knees. Feet are going to be right outside your hips. Hands are going to rest right on top of your thighs. Shoulders up, back and down. Belly is on. Let's go. Five starts down. As I have you feel face up, and I take you right here on the few under the pelvis. Tilt. Shoulders back. Breathe. Hang tight, guys. Feet the cake, right? Woo! How's your booty? Oh my goodness. Stay here. Stay here. Put it to your heels. Bring your shoulders back. Girls, we're already 30 seconds in. Hey, guys. Guys can totally do this. You can try, right? You can do it, guys. Hang in there. Woo! Breathe. For the last 20 seconds, can we come here? Elbows in, fingertips to the wall. Bigger tuck to the pelvis. Belly's engaged. Tight, tight belly. Breathe. Can you go 1 inch lower for the last 5 counts? 4, 2, and take your hands behind you. Slowly walk up your wall. Shake it out. All right, so new little move. We're going to go into a wall sit. So watch, you're going to be here. You're going to walk forward. You're going to walk back. Put your hands on your thighs. Find the wall and sit back up. Ready? Come on down. 4, 3, woo! Let's go. Walk. Walk in. Hands on sides. So brace your butt and come on up. Hold. Do it again. Stay low. Now the key to this one is you cannot stand back all the way up. Stay in your seat. Lift your chest. Down. Hold it. Breathe. Bellies are on. Your quads. I feel like my quads right here too. Stay with it. Everybody get up. Come on. Everybody get up. Push it down. Woo! Little tip. When you get down into that plank position, I want you to press through your heels and activate the quads right here. Push through your heels. Push. Bring it back. Come on up. Surprise. Hold it. Breathe. How they feel. Feet are wider now, so that activation is really, really human right here. You feel that? Hang tight. Breathe. Breathe. Woo. Hang in there. Come on, pelvic tilt. Don't let it go. Breathe. Give me 5 seconds. Give me 4, 3, 2, and behind you, slowly walk up. Check it out. It's like it's payback. Like training payback right here. Shake it out. All right, so if that wasn't fun enough, shake it out. We got jump squats. Hand position is here, chest is out. Jump and lower, wait for it. Non-stop, you got 50 seconds. Jimmy, you got your clock? Wait. Let's wait. 4, 3, two, let's go. Jump. Drop your booty. Lift your chest. Woo! Take your time. The deeper the squat, the better the feel. So let's drop your butt below your knee line. Use your heels. Activate using your chest. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Come on, drive. Push. Opposite. Down and up. You don't have to jump. Breathe. We are in quarantine. Nobody can see you in your house. So we need you to jump. Push. Woo. Stay with it, guys. Breathe. Come on, you're almost there. 4, 2. Hold your seat. Arms are extended. Chest is up. Belly on. Breathe. Stand up. Take it out. Woo. All right, moving on. Feet are narrow. So you want to take it, pause, quiet down, and watch your movement. You're going to come over, tap, over, let go. Push out, tap, out. The top form, that knee comes behind your toe box. So lift your chest, out and in, little tap. Woo! Come on, get low. So right now you're thinking, I can do this all day. All day long, we can do this, right? Stay with it. Breathe. Woo! Drive to your heels. Belly on. Belly on. Come on, guys. You have 5 more seconds, but we'll change this. 5, 4. 3, open your feet, stay here, narrow, pulse, let's go, pulse, pulse, move you back. I'll see you drive to the back of your tailbone, move your chest. Oh. Breathe, push your core to it. Suck it in, suck it in. Holy, holy, right? Can you push your butt back a little further for us? Lift your chest. Oh. Oh my goodness, come on, push your booty back. Come on, 8 more, 8, come on, 5, anybody butt burning yet? 3, and stand up, check it out. Woo! All right, dang it. Let's hurt that bad out loud, right? All right, let's go, your left leg goes back, right foot forward, chest up, wait for it, let's recover. We're going into straight up and down lunges. All on that left foot. We go in 4, 2. Good. Down and up. Wow, that feels different than a normal lunge, right? Because you're good, you're warm. Keep going, chest up. Now in your lunge, if I'm on the ground, knee under hip, ankle underneath, you stand straight up. That is the flex of your body. Keep going. Belly on. Whew. You need to also touch the floor if you can. Breathe. Squeeze your butt at the top, let's bring your back heel. We okay? Never gonna do this with me. Like, what are you doing? Keep going. Come on, 10 seconds. Holy quad. Woo! Hello, booty. 5 more seconds. 5, 4. Push your core to it. Tighten it up. Get down there and pulse. Let's go. This is your finisher, so there's no more 15 minutes. It's all around one. How about that? How about that? Oh, push. Toes are up in the front. Heels are down. Drive to that heel with your chest. Come on. 5 seconds. 4, 2. Down, hold in isolation, lift your chest, hook your bum under, hold it here. Hands go straight up. Hold. Hold. Squeeze your butt, squeeze. 4, 2, come on up. Dang it! Woo! Y'all feel like going class? I feel like I'm in class. Oh my goodness. Guess what? We got another leg. Right, chest up, let's go. Down and up. I can really use this lizzo about right now. Up, take your time. Here's the great news, you're already halfway through the class, already. Chest up. Oh, push. Did you check your form before you started? Knee under hip, knee over ankle, keep going. Slow it down. Now can we get a little closer to the floor with that back knee? Oh my goodness. 15 seconds. Slow down. Woo. Stay with it. It's almost like you know it's coming, so we're scared, right? Keep going. Keep going. Down and up. 4 seconds. 4, 3, 2, down and pause. Let's go. One inch. Down, up, down, up. Tuck your pelvis under. Drive into the front heel. Lift your chest. Belly on. Push. Come on, come on, you're almost there. Eight, six, three, and isolation time. Find it, find it, find it, guys. Hold it here. Tuck your pelvis under, drop the knee one more inch. Go ahead and bring it up. Bring it up. Big inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Keep your arms up as long as they can go. 4 seconds. And stand it up. Oh my gosh. And one more thing. Slide up to lunges. Right and left, they're controlled and they're slow. After this, you step back, okay? 5 seconds. Four. Shake it out. Three. Two. Let's go. Push. Push. Use your arm. Lift your chest. Now listen, they are slow, so you can see your foot heel. Push. Find your booty. Get down there, tuck it under, drive in the front heel. Use your arms if you're doing the jump squat. Y'all know how to do it. Push. Arms are high. Come on, your arms are high. Come on, girls. You got 10 seconds. Breathe. Go. Oh, 4, 2, and 5. Holy moly. Get some water if you need it. Into the floor. Booty is good. Baby. Come on down. All right. Front of the reach. Heels are in. Knees are in front of your hips. Scoop out your belly. Okay. Arms are here. I'll get a lean back. I'll lean into your front arm. You rotate towards us. Tap my shoulder. Bring it back. Back arm. Now work our range of motion. Clean. Sit up with the curve. Clean. See curve. You're holding a huge ball. Come on, reach. Keep back your belly. The further back you feel your tailbone, the better. Keep it out. Come on, guys, you're almost there. Breathe. Take your time. Reach. Now, you want to make this harder. You want your feet one out, inch, 1 inch out longer. Couple more. Nice. One more. Good. And recover. Come on over. Now, plank position. Knees are underneath your hips. Onto your toes. All we're going to ask you to do is a slow top plank right and left. So right, left. 24. We're going 1 minute. Four. Three. Shoulders back and long. All right, let's go. Run. Your hips stay out. Your neck stays long. Shift your body weight over your wrist. Your chest, your booty out the air. The point of this thing is to work tight. Suck it in, guys. Keep going. Don't let it go. Who you just hit halfway? Halfway. Lock it into your modification. Step in if you need it. Shoulder should be on fire. You got 15 seconds. Woo! Come on, belly on. are up. Arms are out. One side drop. One lift. Now watch. Reach and lower. One side drop. Slow and up. Reach and inhale. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Reach. Good job. Keep going. Reach. Breathe. Now your modification here looks like this. You're going to just pinch your knees if you need to. Watch. Down. Up. Reach for your heels. Take it down. If not, come home with us. Oh my goodness. Stay with me. So listen, you want to be a little harder. Four, up, three, two, one, rise, four, three, two, you feel a shake, come on down for four, three, two and two tempos, pick it up, down, down, up, up, reach, one more, good, bring your knees in, drop, oh, this is fun. So your front knee is going to drop towards us. Your back leg, knee comes in, elbows are here. It's going to look like this. You're going to crunch in, extend out to the tip of the heel. In and out. You ready? Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Push. In. Push. If extending this front knee is too much for you, you come here and you continue the crunches forward, okay? This just activates that oblique a bit more and kick out the hip flexor. Keep going. Come on. Stay with it. Come on. Can you point your toe now to get a little bit more length? Push. Get all the way off that mat. Crunch. Come on. We're not doing that 50-10 anymore. This is different. Keep going. Woo. Come on. Crunch. Eight more. Come on. Five more. Last one. Relax. Bring that knee in. Opposite knee drops to the other side. Knee comes right over the hip. Crunch it out. You ready? Alright, let's go. Out and in. Open the book. Close the book. Keep going. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. You're opening the lungs, opening the contractions, bring it together. You're creating power between your ribs and your hips. Do it. Hang in there, guys. 16. Can you bring your elbows down a little bit more narrow? We don't want to go home. Eight. Seven. Don't skip it to your belly. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Bring your knees in. Relax. Woo. All right. Plank. Hand over fist. Elbow under shoulder. Be on your knees, toes tucked under. If you're ready, get recovery. Alright, we're up. Let's go. Three. Now, I want to show you something. Look at this form right here. Elbows directly under her shoulders. She's putting all of her her weight, her forearm, pressing through her heels, squeezing her butt. Straight line from the crown of her head to the heel of her feet. Straight forward. Hang in there, guys. Halfway there. Breathe. If you need that levitation, you can drop to the knees. If you need to be wide with your hips, tuck under. Woo! Anybody else? Boring. Shoulders back. You feel your shoulders painting. Go through the window. Eyes in the window. Bring your shoulders back. All right, here we go. Double knee drop. Down. Push back. Now we need you to put your belly in towards your spine. Resting your heels. For the first 30 seconds, your toes are going to be grounded to the floor. When we level up, you don't have to. You can stay right here. Breathe. Four more. Three. Two. Now watch. Release your toes. Push back. Release the toes. Push back. Release. Push back. What that's going to do is activate your quad. For what's coming next. Push. Eight more. Eight. Don't really hang right here. Four. Two. And one. Good. Come to your knees and back. Your finisher. Already. Come onto your butt. All right. 3-point series. The first one. Lift our feet up about 6 inches. 3 to 6 inches. Shoulders back. Palms are down. Just push your palms to the floor, lay back. And help your legs come up. Just like the flexion before. Alright, you're ready? Put your hands down, shoulders back, broad. Let's go. 30 seconds. Push your heels. Top of the legs can go higher. This is proud. Hang in there. Can you take your elbows, work through the hips toward your rib cage? Come on, breathe. And anytime you do your rest, keep your heels down, but take right back up. And drop. Drop. Five. We're going to put our kicks in position. Come on back. Push it to the back. Let's go. Put our kicks. Push it in the mat, push it in the mat, push it up. Keep out your belly. Lower abs. Right here. Hang in there. Come on, guys, you have 10 seconds. Come on, let's do the chest. Open the elbows, press them palms. And rest. Look at the mat, crossing the feet. Let's go. Crossing the feet. So take the time on your toes. Lift your chest. Holding, always. Breathe, pump your back belly. 5 seconds. Three, two, relax. In and out. Ease in, ease out. Finisher, let's go. You pick your legs up, right? Let's go. In and out. In and out. It's like a little seesaw. Good. And the back, big tricep down. Good. Oh, stay with it. Now lengthen your arms. Let your arms help you. Twice for a full hour workout. this is your finisher. Before you do this, kind of clap if your hands is off of five. Go on to go run and then do this. Killer. Thanks for coming, guys. Love you guys. Good to see you.